is your Hornets Sports Update, and I'm Dalton.
And I'm Matt. The Hornets basketball team had a huge win last night against the district rival Meade County.
And we got tennis that starts next week, so that's all we got.